You are listening to Open Democracy.
I am not your refugee, a podcast in collaboration with some of the refugee community organizers, activists, and artists working to challenge stereotypes around migration. With thanks to the Pulitzer Center for funding support. Hi and welcome to this week's episode, which comes to you from Za'atari camp in Jordan. Za'atari is home to just over 80,000 people who were forced to leave Syria during the war. More than half of the camp's residents are children. Mohammed Khalaf has been teaching photography in Za'atari for many years. We'll hear more from him throughout the program. But first, we talk to one of his students, Ali. During his chat with Barbara, he talks about a photography exhibition Mohammed Khalaf organized in the camp called Ana Suri, I Am Syrian.
I'm Ali, I'm 22 years old. I'm Syrian, but I live in the Za'atari camp in Jordan. I have been living in the Za'atari camp in Jordan since 2013. I finished my high school, and now I'm working as a photographer with some organization here at Za'atari camp. I like photography. It was a hobby when I was a child, and I improve it to make it something to get to stay alive. It was my hobby, and now it's my job. Mohammed, he gave me the basics.
Yeah.
And after that, he say that if I learn your whole thing, you'll do what I do. Just.
Mm-hmm.
If I give you the basics, you will show me you're creative. This is it.
What did you like most about the way Mohammed taught, or about the ethos of the course, or what, you know, how he did it?
Mohammed's style was so amazing for us because he was a teacher, instructor, a brother also, and the first supporter for us. He was helping us in everything that we can do it. And when we are making a mistake, he say, okay, it's easy. It's not a big problem. Just go ahead. Just to get learn more and more.
So in the project,
yeah,
at Mohammed, I know you had an exhibition, Ana Suri. Ana Suri.
أي واحد منهم؟
أيوة.
اللي عملناه مع سودان.
تبع صور المعرض.
تمام. So ليش why is it important for him to help people be proud of that?
I think the main thing in this project Ana Suri, it was just to let the people and all the world know what the meaning of the Syrian. We are not refugees, we are human. This is it. And we just show our culture, like our traditional clothes, what we would like, what we are loving, you know that.
Mm-hmm.
Like we are like a trees, a flower. When I was in Syria, I saw, you can see that in each house in Syria there is a tree, a flowers, and here is not. And we make you can see most of this house here in Za'atari, in the Za'atari camp. You can see the trees, rose, and this was something important for us.
Okay.
To bring it with us.
Yeah.
And to feel just we are, there's something from our home. I improved my skills, and now I'm on a level that I can see the photos. And I know this, if there any mistake in it or not.
Okay.
Get tips to bring some to make the photos more beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
It's good for me actually, and from the photography I made a lot of relationship with friends. That was so good for me.
Okay.
Actually, it's foreign people, not just a Syrian.
Mm-hmm.
It's outside the camp, outside the Jordan, or you can see the Arabian country. From America, from Britain. Here in Za'atari camp, there's the opportunity for the youth is solo, actually. I'm 22 years old, and I just finished my high school. I don't go to the university, so I'm looking for a scholarship right now. So there's a lot of people here in Zatari like this, like me. There's no opportunity just to learn. Maybe thinking all of them, and I'm one of them, looking for to go outside this camp, the Arabian country, maybe to Europe, to America, or any country, just to complete our learning. We don't like to stay in the same thing. Okay, we are in the high school and we start. What else? Just we are working to complete our life. Just so all of us wanted to go outside just to get more opportunity.
Another of Muhammad Khalaf's students, Muhammad Noor Al Balbisi, chats with Barbara, and Muhammad Khalaf interprets.
كثير اه وفا ما انا بحب التصوير لانه بوثق حياه شغلات انه ما بترجع ثاني مره.
The picture no bag again.
Oh, like it's once off. Yeah, like it happens once, that's it. So he's to capture it.
Yeah. Oh, no internet. the picture.
Yeah.
No bag again.
Yes. فهم.
Yeah.
It happens once and that's it.
Yeah. The picture is remember.
The picture will never come. The picture will never come back. Okay, تمام. That's good.
إنه بين معاناة.
The camp have many creative people here. Refugee need chance because creative inside. Skills, creative, need chance. تمام. عن شو قصته؟
يوم كامل مخيم الزعتر من الصباح للمساء، كان هو مش حاطه كامل مني بس حاط دقيقة مني.
تمام، خالص. احكي انه شلون قصته. Okay.
What's the show small?
Full day the زعتري.
Okay.
Yeah, full day of the Atri from morning to night.
لساعة لساعة إنه بتعدل الوقت طلع الصبح لا طلوع الشمس.
Start sun.
Yeah.
شمس.
Starts with sun. Yeah. Sun rising.
Yeah. لا محلات تجارية بتفتح.
Shop, mini shop.
لا لاجئين ماشيين على الدراجات كيف بروح الصبح.
Refugee go bicycle.
في لا محلات هي فاتحة كيف ببيعوا كيف بصيحوا بتعرف كيف أنت مثلاً داخل
general shops.
Like of people going about their business كل يوم الحياة بالكامب
leave reviews.
Why that's so important for you to make that and not somebody coming in and from Ireland or England or America and coming into the camp and making it. Why is it so important for somebody in the camp?
عشان نبين انه كيف عايش المخيم لانه اللي برا ما بيعرف كيف عايش.
He is take picture because no people. How is refugee live in the Atri camp?
عشان كمان نثبت للعالم انه احنا مش مخيم ما بنقدر نصنع شيء فاحنا مخيم نصنع اكثر منهم.
He has nationality not refugee.
Okay. You're Syrian.
Yeah. He is Syrian. Not refugee. The refugee here we hates hates speak refugee.
ايه تمام.
انا سوري.
ايه.
انا مش لاجئ.
ايه.
No لاجئ.
Okay. It's important.
Yeah.
For community and for pride and for.
Yeah.
Okay. تمام. Anthony, you want to tell people اي شيء
بدك تحكي زيادة او.
ما في شيء. لا.
ما في شيء.
Watch the video.
ولا الفيديو إذا حاب تضيف إشي على الفيديو
بس إنه الفيديو عم صنع فيه خلص الفيديو انتهى فينش عن يوم كامل في مخيم الزعتري
تمام.
ضغط في كل شيء.
Finish film full day of Zaatari. عندك شيء مشاريع جديدة؟ Project new.
في.
شو
هاي؟
عن رمضان.
عن رمضان. Okay. Month.
Gonna film all through the month.
رمضان after this month.
إيه تمام. In April.
Yeah.
إيه.
He has one project.
One project.
About رمضان.
Okay.
عشان نجرب تكلم. تمام.
Okay, it's good. أنا مستنى أشوف الفيلم الجديدة.
تمام. She waiting for see film.
Okay, it's good.
دعاية وإعلان.
عربي صعب.
إنجليزي صعب. عربي إيزي.
ولا. I don't think so. Okay, شكرا إسلام. Thank you so much.
شكرا شكرا. خليك من شربات إيش.
هاي الرسالة إلكم، عم نغني حتى نفيقكم، ما عم نغني حتى نرقصكم، لك ضعفت النفوس قدام الفلوس. صح احنا أطفال مخيم بس الحلم موجود والأمل فينا وصل الحدود، وصل الحدود. يابا أفكار مسممة كل يوم نسمع عن وفينا، كرهوا العرب ببعض ربطوا إيدينا، هذا دينه.
اسمي نور الهدى أكرم الحريري.
Her name is نور الهدى أكرم الحريري.
الأغناء الراب بمنظمة أنقاذ الطفل، فكمان تعارضوا لي عليها، حكوا إنه فكرة غريبة وعادة.
She wrote a song about rap. This song name is أنا لما بدي يكون غير لازم أصنع الغير. Which mean in English, when I want to be different person, I should make the difference. I should change something. When she completed this song, she was like very happy with this song, and she can do something, and she can do many changes. She decided to do to go through this aspect and write songs.
فكان يغني كثير عن السوريين وعن كثير أشياء كانت تصير، فحبيت إني أتقلد فيه.
One of her most important people, like she wanted to be like him, is his name is Ismail Tamur. He is a singer, and he also sing the rap. She wanted to be to imitate him and to be like him.
بعدين بلشت يعني اكتشفت إنه بنفسي إني فيني بكتب على شيء هيك. فكملت ما وقفت. بعدين صرت أنا مثلاً كبنت صار عمري يمشي.
I discovered this at this moment. I discovered that there's no need to stop and to be too waiting for anything, like because life is going on and there's no need to waste the time. So that I decided to have another person help me. I write and the other person sing. And this person I chose my sister Buruj.
فبعدين صار يطرحوا علينا فكرة إنه يكون في مبادرة لحقوق المرأة. فأقترح إنه فكرة. انه نكتب راب.
We started together, my sister and me, and when we show the people, they liked the idea and they told us, why don't you improve this aspect and you evaluate this song and do more of this song, and we did it.
Okay. What do you write about?
كتبنا عن الزواج المبكر ولما بقلوب البشر، وكتبنا عن العنف، وكتبنا عن عمل في الأطفال.
العنف استني شوي.
ما شاء الله. She's so fast. والعنف. Okay. We wrote a songs for many topics, and one of the most important and familiar topics was the early marriage, and also one of the most important topics that they wrote songs about is that violence. Especially with the woman, and then they wrote many topics about the kids work, the kids that they work in the camp. They still young, no more than 10 years or 11 years, and they works in the camp. They work in the camp. But they wanted to focus on this idea and wrote many songs on this topic. They also wanted to focus on the topic of the woman rights. They thought that a woman in the camp may need more support. This is why they focus on this idea.
كثير بنغير أفكارنا بصير في عنا هدف إنه إحنا مثلاً ما نظلنا متعقدين بالدنيا مثلاً يعني ما نظل.
Being a feminist means many things to her because as a Syrian refugees, feminist in the camp mean like maybe many people will see her as a very bad way or treat her as a very bad way. She wanted to change this idea and she wanted to change the thought of our of many people for the woman in the camp. Her sister and her wanted to change the traditional in the war in the camp and also out the camp because you know when you being as a singer of rap, this means like you are a very different person, especially you are a feminist. So she wanted to change this idea.
الطالب عنده فكرة يسمعوا منه مو فورا رفض يعني مثلا إذا بدي أطرح مشروع على مثلا على محمد بدون ما يفكر بالجانب السلبي والإيجابي.
There's many ideas she wanted people to focus in and she wanted the other country out of Jordan even to focus in. But the most important idea she wanted people to focus in that why don't support us as refugees more and don't support us more as refugees in general. And she also wanted people to focus on support the woman, especially here in the camp. There are many creative and talented girls.
كثير شيء حلو في كثير شغلات حلوة ومواهب مثل ما حكى إنه بس ما في حدا يعني يكتشف هذا الإشي.
She said that being a refugee, not just a person like he lived his home and his homeland and set and love in other place. No, she mean like we are a human. Persons and we have many successful ideas and we are most of us as high educated persons and most of us have a very positive and talented work but they just need support from people and they need people to see them not just a refugee but as a human.
عندي أنا ألف طريقة اسمعي كلماتي أوجاع بتتحول لا موسيقى قالوا الإحساس الغرب صار هو الحاكم بيني وبينك حاكم علينا ما تلتقى مرة عين بعينك ومحكمة وهمية بين الجاني والضحية وقفت أنا داخل القفص وانت بحرية ناطر الحكم علي تا أحكي الوصية قالوا علاقتنا مستحيل وسكروا القضية بلشت تحدى العالم وقول إنك نصيبي سميتك شمس وغنيت لك عني لا تغيبي غروك الناس وقالوا هذا مانا ومن نصيبك عيشي حياتك بإيدك الختار إنها تسيبك اليوم من جديد الأمل فينا موجود يا صوت الحزين يا نبرة المجروح من مخيم الزعتري طلعت أصوات حزينة على أمل الوصول على أمل الوصول.
نور الحريري and her sister Burj, with thanks to Ata Hamidi for interpreting the interview with Noor for us. Finally, we hear from Muhammad Khalaf. And after the interview, he shows Barbara and Ata some of his students' photographs over the years.
أنا اسمي محمد خلف من سوريا من درعا ولكن ولدت ب
My name دمشق. Is محمد الخلف from Syria, from درعا and born in Damascus.
أنا بدأت قدمت للمنظمة مبادرة تطوعية لأنه أعلم الأطفال
I started my volunteer work with children to help them take photographs.
بحب أنه الأطفال يعبروا عما بداخلهم من خلال الصور
I liked it when the children expressed their feeling through the photographs.
أنا بدأت بمشروع التصوير كنت رافض فكرة أنه لاجئين ففقط ركزت على فكرة أنه
From the beginning, I refused the idea that I was just a refugee and I told the children to be proud of being Syrian too.
الأشياء الفخور فيها أنه بهذا المجال أنه أنا
I'm proud to be helping to change the negative ideas around refugees and proud that I'm one of the people who helped create change in the camp.
سلبية وتحولت لأشياء إيجابية حالياً
Some of the students I worked with have gone on to get work with some of the organizations in the camp. In these days, I teach children in my house, in a small school I've built at the side of my house.
كمان أرجع للعمل التطوعي هو اللي خلى عندي أفكار إيجابية دائما.
My volunteer work helps me to keep positive and be more motivated and have more opportunities in the camp for study and work.
خلاني أحب الأطفال أكثر. قربني من أطفالي.
And this work helped me to be closer to the kids in the camp and to my own kids and helped me to decide to be a class teacher and start to study this in the university.
بهذا العمل حسيت إنه التغيير بيكون
I know that the change starts from inside us and I decided to strengthen myself more and more and do more volunteer work with the kids. I focused more on the teaching processes and helped the kids because I want them all to be successful and to be change makers.
للناس اللي بتحكي انه ما في ابداعات، لا في ابداعات، ولكن
I want to say something to those who think that there is no creativity in the camp. There are many creative people here in the camp who are successful and talented. I just want to say as well that I am constantly inspired by my wife. Salam. I know there is a lot of stereotypes around refugees, and that's why I tell the children to say I am not a refugee.
أنا سوري.
I am Syrian, and be proud of that.
هذا كرسي لذوي احتياجات خاصة. هون شايفة هاي تبع رجلين ذوي، بس هون جاري هو اللي
so cool.
هاي الكراسي شايفة، وحتى في إلها شايفة هون هذا شباك كرفانة، هاي الوح كرفانة. ف عم تحكي لي انه ابداع يعني.
It's a car made out of a wheelchair and a caravan here and
oh yes,
that's so cool.
Different way like.
يعجبها هذول
التنتين. It's good, yeah. شاطر. It's a good picture too.
هذول تصوير طلابي
هذول. Oh, these are beautiful.
Wow.
والتصوير الكاميرات ديجيتال مش بروفيشنال يعني.
فاهمه. A digital camera.
That's very cool. It's not, it's he looks like not a refugee. He's like
he looks like an actor.
Jamal Sleiman. Like he looks like a Syrian actor. Jamal Sleiman.
Ah, okay. And these photos, they're from all his students as well. And, yeah.
Yes. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. This photo are from his students.
Nice. Yeah, they're beautiful.
Wow. كثير حلو. Okay.
Huge thanks to Ali, Muhammad Noor Albalbisi, Noor Al-Hariri and her sister Borj, Ata Hamidi and Muhammad Khalaf, his wife Salam, voice actor Aboudi Dabbagh, and everyone in Mafraq and Zaatari who helped with this episode. Music by Omar Al-Kilani. Thank you for listening. From myself, Mahmoud Hassino, and producer Barbara Flood. Join us next time for our art episode with Art Here Istanbul, Syrian illustrator and artist Haya Halaw, and Irish-Pakistani artist Hina Khan. See you then.
Listening to a podcast supported by Open Democracy. If you liked it, please consider making a small donation to help us do more. As a small media organization, Open Democracy relies on the backing of people like you to keep going. Go to opendemocracy.net now to support our work. And one more thing, to avoid missing out on future episodes, don't forget to subscribe to this show in your favorite podcast app.